Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is your host Cesar Flickerman for the 74th Annual Hunger Games. Today I will be explaining to you what the Hunger Games is and how it works. Two tributes are chosen from each of the 12 districts, and they are children, one being a boy and one being a girl. The kids are aged from 12 to 18 years old. Overall, there are 24 kids who compete in the Hunger Games. So, what is the Hunger Games? Well, it's basically, as I said, 24 kids outside in the open world. They either have to fight the wilderness or fight against themselves. Only one winner is allowed. We asked each of the tributes to tell us about them, their lifestyle, and their life back at home. Our most famous contestant for this 74th annual Hunger Games is Katniss Everdeen from District 12. Let's see what she has to say.
I gotta make this quick. I'm on the run. I'm Katniss Everdeen, and I'm from the book The Hunger Games, which was written by Suzanne Collins. I'm from District 12 out of 12 districts. The capital, which is the capital of these districts, made the Hunger Games as their symbol of power. It's all crazy. Supposedly, it's so we don't rebel. I'm in here because of my sister Primrose. She's only 12 years old and she was chosen, so I took her place. I would never forgive myself if she died. I heard something. Never mind. Anyways, I'm stuck with this dude named PETA, who's from my district. He's really nice, but I'm faking my love for him to get sponsors. We're supposed to be lovebirds, but sponsors are people that get you medicine and food and spend money on you because they think you're gonna win the Hunger Games. Speaking of winning, I have to win. My mom and Primrose are still in District 12, and without me winning or without me there at all, I don't think they can survive. I told my best friend Gail to help them get food and whatever they need for the time I'm here, but other than that, I don't think they can survive without me. Already 14 kids have died, and I regret saying this, but I killed one of them. Listen, I gotta go. If I do win this thing, I'll see you then.